at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, leave this one alone. She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. 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 Bad to the bone. I broke 1,000 hearts before I met you. I'll break 1,000 more, baby.
We gotta figure out what side it goes on.
You Google it.
You think it's this side? Well, let's see when this. Okay. Googie.
Where does the. What's it called? Brooch. Do it here. I think that's how you spell it.
Yeah. Sure. Google.
Oh, here, that's how you spell it. It's already there. The boutonniere should be placed on top of the label on the left side. So that's good.
That's good. Right.
Right above the.
You got it right.
Right on that side. So I'm probably going to fold it that way on the stand. Myself.
Don't stab me in my heart and kill me.
Do I get one?
No, you don't.
Just kidding.
You actually need to get some in the fridge.
I do.
Yeah, we got one.
If I do it right. Stab his chest.
Where'd you get that gum at?
You want one?
Please.
Okay.
And cinnamon, do you mind?
The metal is barely visible, so.
Is that cinnamon?
There we go.
Yeah.
There! Annalise.
Is that good? What do you guys think? Does that look bad or good?
I like it.
Sam?
That looks good.
Sam, all right.
All right.
Pretend I get cold.
You ready? Is there anything you want to say?
I'm just joking.
Is there anything you'd like to say to your fiance before she becomes your wife? Or something that you just want to tell her right now?
I've been waiting for this day for 2 years. I don't know. I put it on the spot right now.
Yeah, you got it, you got it.
Are you going to edit this?
I'm going to ask her too, so.
I'm looking forward to seeing her very soon.
What?
I don't know what to say, I'm kind of speechless. I'm in a hysteria right now.
He's speechless.
He's
that's how excited
I'm
he is.
I'm very nervous, yes, I'm very nervous to, but I'm very excited too. I'm not so nervous, I'm more excited than anything, so. But I'm very happy to get this over with. We go on our cool honeymoon and then start our life together. It's gonna be great. I love it.
Awesome. Thank you, man.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Is there anything you'd like Logan to know? Anything that take your time. Anything you want to say to him?
With this song playing in the background, I'm gonna start crying. just that I hope that if he's stressing that it will just be like dust in the wind after all of this, that he won't remember any of that, and that all the good parts of the wedding is going to triumph. All the stress that he's feeling right now. And I love him. Lots. I'm not good with words on the spot, but he knows I love him. Mm.
All right. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
all rise, please. This lovely young woman to be married to Logan.
I do. Okay,
everyone can be seated. Okay, on behalf of Logan and Alora and myself, we'd like to thank you all for being here today. It's a beautiful venue, to be sure. The weather is really cooperating, especially for being in almost the middle of July. And for those of you, there may be a handful, who have no clues to who I am the father of this young man right here. And in about 3 hours, I'll be the father-in-law of this young woman right here. I saw some people squirm. 3 hours? You're lucky. It was going to be six. I cut it in half. No, this will be run through very neatly. You're all invited here today because you represent someone very special to the individual and collective lives of Logan and Alora. Again, the venue here is beautiful. It's a very nice setting. It's a very down-to-earth environment for the occasion that we're celebrating today. One of the most remarkable moments in life is when you realize that you have met that person who has made your life complete. When you realize that it's not just puppy love, when you realize it's not just a passing infatuation, but it is a to-the-heart realization that this person makes the world a beautiful place. To know that that person whom you share this special bond transcends all other relationship, and to know that this relationship is going to grow into something more than just normal or ordinary. A relationship that grows to the point where you can't imagine living your life without this particular person. So, I know that Logan is a pretty strong individual, and so is Alora. They have to be, or they wouldn't be here putting themselves through all this stress and anguish right now, because it's been very stressful, as most weddings are. So they are strong individuals, but together, they are even better, and that's precisely why we are here today. And being better together as a husband and wife, we witness their commitment to each other in front of the ones that they love the most. Now, I want to take this opportunity to interject something that every married couple is going to face. You're going to face those down times, okay? I want you to make you aware that the joy and this exuberance that you feel today is going to be tested from time to time, okay? Just like any marriage is. And as with everything, there are ups and there are downs. But I'm here to tell you from experience of my 33 years of marriage, there's a lot more ups than there are downs. So, when the downs come, don't let it define you. Recognize it for what it is, and together you can overcome it. And again, nothing is more gratifying or more rewarding than overcoming the trials that you tackle together, and as well as the many cherished blessings you will have along the way. Now, your life together will draw tremendous strength from the joy and the commitment of the love that you share today. Now, in the world we live in, love is defined in many ways. Biblically defined love has its qualities and its proper function. Please allow me to quote 1 Corinthians 13, verses 4 through 8. This is what it tells us in I'm sure we're all familiar with this passage. Love is patient and love is kind. It does not envy and it does not boast. It is not proud. It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking and it is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil but rejoices in truth. And verse 7 embodies why you are committing to each other today. Verse 7 says this, quote, it always protects, it always trusts, always hopes, and always preserves. And verse 8 encapsulates it by saying that love never fails. I think I can speak for all of us here today that it is our hopes and prayers that the life that these two are about to share together is a bountiful and fruitful blessing. And know that collectively, we all stand at the ready to assist you, to guide you. And if you need a little mentoring from time to time, we're here for that as well. Because you're going to embark on an adventure that actually begins today. Now the Father's word states that a man shall leave his mother and father and a woman her home, and the two shall make a life for themselves, and the two shall become one. This decision was thoughtfully and seriously considered, and this contract is founded with a deep realization and appreciation of its obligations and responsibilities. Okay. If you two would face each other and hold hands. Logan, do you take Alora to be your wife?
I do.
Do you promise to love her, cherish her, protect her, forsaking all others and holding only to her?
I do.
Alora, do you take Logan to be your husband?
I do.
Do you promise to love him, cherish him, protect him, forsaking all others and holding only to him?
I do.
Ready for the rings? Okay, Logan first, kind of put the ring about halfway on her finger. And repeat after me. As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
That I have chosen you above all others.
That I have chosen you above all others.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I give you my heart.
I give you my heart.
All that I am.
All that I am.
And all that I will ever be.
And all that I would be.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
My heart will be your shelter.
My heart will be your shelter.
And my arms shall be your home.
My arms shall be your home.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I marry you.
I marry you.
Same thing about halfway. All right, Alora, repeat after me. As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
That I have chosen you above all others.
That I have chosen you above all others.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I give you my heart.
I give you my heart.
All that I am.
All that I am.
And all that I will ever be.
And all that I will ever be.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
My heart will be your shelter.
My heart will be your shelter.
And my arms shall be your home.
My arms will be your home.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I marry you.
I marry you.
Okay, hold hands and just face each other. Now to make this relationship work, it's going to take a lot of love. And there's no doubt you two have a great start in that category. Now, last bit of advice, as odd as it sounds, continue to date each other. Continue to do the things that you like to do. Do the things that brought yourselves together, that made you enjoy each other's company and to grow from that. The things that brought you to this very point, to love each other so much that you want to spend your life with each other. It's going to take loyalty to go forward. It's going to take a lot of dedication as well. Marriage is not easy. But again, it's not impossible either. And finally, it's going to take commitment to hold true to the journey that you have both pledged today. And now, Logan and Alora, it is my honor to declare you married. and may the Father's fruitful blessing be abundant to you throughout your lives. Go forth and live each day to the fullest. Logan, you may now kiss your wife.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome for the second time, Mr. and Mrs. Logan Ryan.
Late in the evening, she's wondering. say, my darling, you are wonderful tonight. Oh, my darling, you are wonderful
for tears.
Yeah, move away.
Yeah,
look. I'm gonna try. Yeah, right. Just don't look at her. Right. No. No. It's been amazing having her as a daughter. And he told you.
Tears are good.
One second. It always felt like she was taking more care of me than I was. And we hope that you're not happy, because happy comes and happy goes. But we hope your marriage is full of joy, because joy is in the heart. Joy is always, and joy comes from the Father.
Amen.
And so, we hope that your marriage blossoms, and you just hope it's the best thing that ever happened to you. And Logan, better take care of her like I took care of her. And if you do, she'll take care of you even better than she took care of me.
Yeah.
All right? So Logan and Alora.
Woo!
Cheers.
Hi, I'm Alora's big sister. I didn't prepare anything in particular, but I just want to take a moment to tell my baby sister, who I love more than anything in the entire world.
I love so much. I'm so glad to have you be part of our family. And we can't wait to see where your life takes you, and I hope it's just the most beautiful journey. I love you so much, both of you.
Cheers. Cheers.
Anybody else? Anybody else? No? Yes? 3, 2, 1. Okay. Let's let the party continue.
Easy.
I'll stable you.
Stable it. It's frozen.
No, it's not good.
Really?
Oh.
There it goes.
Yeah, probably just the cardboard. Yeah, just kind of, you got it. Go. I don't know.
Cecilia.
Right there. There you go, right there. Okay. Now turn the knife up. And hold it out. Yeah.
Oh,
Yep. Not on the cardboard.
Thank
you. Alora. Okay, now get up. With the planner. Okay, y'all don't take any pictures. And now you're gonna sit here.
We're gonna
cut it now. Alright. Alright. Thank you. Okay.
Now
we'll
reach out.
Thank you.
Now
you can take a picture.
Feed him.
Yes. Oh.
Oh,
that one.
Nice and sweetly gentle. No, you just use your hands, people. Yeah, use your fingers. Yeah, there you go.
Shove
it
in
that mouth.
Yeah, you can pick yours up, Logan.
Mine.
you're going to take your champagne. And you can kind of step out a little bit.
So right now we have coffee going. It's not quite ready. So we're in the final space.
You're
going to
face
him.
And you face her. You're going to do the other arm. You do the right arm. And you're going to switch. Yeah. Switch arms. You got it. We got it.
Good luck.
Monday, Tuesday, Let's see. Okay.
Woo! Yeah!
Woo!
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 We love you!
We love you!
I love you!
I love you!
I love you.
I'm